My name is Zobia Asif. I volunteer at the Saddletown YMCA Link program.
Zobia is a really positive role model for all of the students in the Link program. She immigrated from Pakistan about 14 years ago, and she really models what it is to be a strong immigrant woman in Calgary who has really become part of her new community and still celebrates her culture.
I'm a housewife and I don't work outside. This is the first time I came out and I did something. I love being at the Y. Actually, I have never been to any gym before. At the first, I just started volunteering for the sake of fun and socialization. But as I get involved, I came to know how much work this great organization is doing for the community.
She's really focused on her personal growth, and even if it's something she's never done before, if it's going to help her or help the program or help the whole association, she's willing to do it. She uses her own personal story and personal growth to help promote that growth in other newcomers.
Volunteering is the best way to say thank you. While volunteering, we can develop our own self-confidence, self-respect, and we can learn a lot from other people.
Zobia treats her volunteer position like a job. She is always with us every Wednesday. She's always willing to come and do extra volunteer work. She's always willing to go above and beyond, and with a huge smile on her face.
I'm really thankful to the Y and the Link staff. I never expected it. Like, I feel I don't deserve it. It's just the love and the kindness of the people around me.